Excellent. All over.
Excellent. What are some of the biggest changes of the last decade for these malls?
The biggest change is the fact that the larger malls continue to be very successful, but there tend to be major changes in the smaller shopping centers. Mm-hmm. The smaller malls have all gone by the wayside. You can take a look at malls being torn down. You can take a look at malls being abandoned. One of the centers I worked up in Syracuse, New York, is completely knocked down, and the building that was there is gone and is now a hospital. The biggest mall I worked on that local was Towson Town. We did the conversion from a two-level Towson Center to a four-level enclosed mall with total deck parking. And lucky enough to have Hex on one end, which was the biggest Hex store in the market, and now is the biggest Macy's store in the market. And then we got Nordstrom's to come. In the only mall in America, the only Nordstrom store in America where the rack is on the first floor and the normal Nordstrom store is on the top three floors. So that was probably the most interesting mall that I ever worked on. A lot of these other malls that have changed are being kind of re-merchandised or kind of being redeveloped for other use. A mall, by definition, has got all the infrastructure one needs. It's got the parking, it's got the utilities, it's got the road work, it's got the accessibility. So all those things stay the same. So what else can utilize that kind of information is a hospital, number one, a local community libraries and police stations and those kinds of things, theaters, major medical centers that are not hospitals. There are a lot of different uses, and they're coming up all over the place because every market was oversaturated with malls. And the fact that the malls all depended upon the department stores. Now in America, there are very few department stores. They've all been eaten up by the big guys, and things like Sears closing knocks out, you know, an Anchor. So what do you do when you lose an Anchor? You know, you turn that into a Department of Motor Vehicles. So, you know, the other big change, major change, is the introduction of food markets into malls, so that what we always said, there was a different shopping adventure for the woman who's going. We build malls for women. We build shopping centers for women, not for male customers. But we always kept the supermarkets away from the malls. Well, now we want to bring them in because it brings traffic, mm-hmm. and people get comfortable going shopping after or going shopping. The biggest problem is we built too many malls, mm-hmm. so everything is oversaturated.
Based on these changes, have you seen any dramatic changes per se in our current city region and shopping center that everyone tends to go to, which is the Towson Town Mall?
Well, Towson Town Mall has changed completely from the time I did it. First of all, it was totally leased in 1995 when we opened it, and it has never been fully leased since then, really. They tried adding a high-end wing, a very expensive end wing, with Cartier as the anchor and a bunch of other stores. Crate and Barrel, they took from the fourth floor and built Crate and Barrel, their own building on that end of the mall. And that end of the mall is completely empty today. There's one store left, it's Tory Burch, and everybody else is closed in that end. So they're suffering from a lot of lost revenue on that end of the shopping center. The other change is on the lower level, where they put in what is really a Dave & Buster's type of game mm-hmm. center. And that is in place of one of the best jewelers in this Baltimore market who's gone out of the center and gone to another shopping center. So that's the major changes. What we did when we originally merchandised the mall was merchandise the lowest level, first level, to popular price, and the prices went up as we went up. But now the fourth floor has become a problem for them to lease. And the second floor where they had the luxury end is empty.
Yeah, Louis Vuitton.
Louis Vuitton closed.
Tiffany.
everything that was there broke up. Went. Cartier went, and of course the big local jeweler.